that. Water.
Update.
I'm so, it's only so high back here.
But so today is Wednesday. Wednesday. That's your phone.
It's Wednesday. Phone. It's Wednesday, bro.
I don't know what date is it.
7? No, no.
It's like the
9th.
10. Wednesday, August 10th. I sent Danae, Derek, and Javon to Cancun because they have officially been working for Athlete for 1 year, and so this is like everyone got hired last summer, so this is like a 1 year thank you. So they're over there. Shali and Ashley paid their way, and they're over there just having a good time. I was gonna go, guys, and I've been very, very sick this week. You guys saw in the last few videos, taking a lot of medicine, and you know, at the retreat and everything, and the retreat went very well, but I just don't feel good, and I wanted to just come home. I'd already been gone for like 7 days, I think, a whole week.
Yeah.
And so I was ready just to get home and like take care of myself, sleep. My parents are here. I haven't seen my brother. I really haven't seen him too much this summer. And he leaves pretty soon back to New York at NYU. And there's a lot of work to get done. And samples are coming in. And it made sense for me to come home. So I'm home. And I'm happy about it. But what I'm about to talk to you guys about is... I never announced that I was going to do like this reverse diet. Right, you know, right after my show, I was like, all right, I had 1 or 2 days off, now I'm going to reverse. Because I know I would have fallen through. That would not have worked out nicely, okay? With me, I've done a few shows, and I realized that after my show, I need a few weeks to myself. I need a few weeks to not like binge eat every single day. For sure, the first week, I'll probably, you know, go kind of nuts. But after that, I just don't want to feel limited. I don't want to have to track. I don't want to have to weigh things. And I need, it's been like, 3 weeks, I think, since the show? About 3 weeks.
Yeah, I think so.
And so, I put on a decent amount of weight. I weighed myself this morning at 180 pounds, right? So, 180. I stepped on stage, or my lowest weigh-in ever was, 166, 167?
Yeah, 166.
166. But that's, like, super water-depleted, like, hoodie, late-night cardio, hour of cardio, like, anyway, we'll say 166. So, I'm 14 pounds over stage weight. Now, I'm gonna take a few days here. I'm not gonna like go crazy. I'm not gonna say, oh, I'm doing a little mini cut. Anything. I'm literally a few days, not even a week, maybe a week. And I'm just gonna bring that back, get some water weight out, been doing a lot of flying. And ideally, I'd like to get to about like 175. That way, I'm, 8 pounds over stage weight, which would be better as a starting point to this lean bulk instead of starting 13, 14 pounds over. So that is the goal right now. Like I said, weighed in at 180 flat this morning, so we're going to see what we weigh in tomorrow and track every single day. So cleaning everything up a bit, losing some bloatedness in the face, and hopefully get a little bit more definition back that I worked so hard for and so long for, and that's the game plan. So I'm about to head back to the house. I need to shower really quickly, get dressed, put some decent clothes on because I have a lunch meeting at 1:15, and then we have a good day ahead. So take you along the ride. Javon, I know you took my deodorant. I know you did it, man. I think you have power crunch bars here.
7:50.
So.
We're back to that?
We're back to what? Back to my granola and vanilla, man. But Becca's been staying here in my house this week because we've been in LA because she's watching Faith, who is Danae's dog. They've been staying here. And she like reorganized my silverware, my ketchup, my picante sauces, my napkins. Look at that, man. Wow. It's amazing. I'm gonna eat this real quick. It's one vanilla. One vanilla Greek yogurt. And this Love Crunch. This is Shali's. but it's really good. 6 fat, 20 carb, 2 protein. Tastes amazing. Yeah. Are you sitting here, Kelly?
Okay.
Yeah, he'll stay here.
Okay. I may just go over there in a little bit, though. I'll see you get
there. Alright, sounds good. Bye. Kelvin, you need to do this week cleanse with me, okay? Kelvin's need a cleanse too. Starting today. Starting tomorrow for you, you can weigh yourself in the morning. Deal?
Yeah, deal.
Alright, deal. Deal. Phone cable for my nightstand because the cord's too short and so I can never keep my phone on the bed. I have to keep it on the floor and it's really annoying. And I don't have one in my car, so I'm gonna take the one from my nightstand. I don't even have a nightstand, it's on the floor. So I'm gonna take the one that's on the floor, put it in the car, and I use this for the bed. And my Beats got stolen, so I'm getting a pair of the exact same headphones replacing the Power Beats too. These are my favorite workout headphones. I know that Bose just made wireless sport headphones, but they didn't have them here, and I haven't seen them. I don't even know if they actually released yet, but I've seen them, so. This and this, I'm gonna put in the car, and then go to Restoration Hardware to look at some furniture for Casa de Guzman. Chocolate flavor pre-workout.
It's dirt flavor.
Literally it's dirt flavor pre-workout.
Coke.
I'm doing one scoop of Ghost Legend Blue Raz flavor and put a scoop of the PE Science High Volume because it's a good product that Daniel sponsored at the gym, so he has a ton of it, and so it's just a pump product that I've mixed with this. That's why it's not blue raspberry flavor. Becca found my headphones. They're at the gym. Where were they? Where were they, like?
They're in the drawer.
So I got these for nothing, and someone stole Becca, so I'm giving these to Becca. You need to write your name on them, though.
I do. And, like, pink.
Yeah.
Purple.
Mine say Goose on. That's why yours got stolen, because you didn't have that written.
True.
So, about to drink this. I'm going to chug it, then head to the gym. And it's going to be a push day today. I'm not gonna lie, I hit 315 for 7. Did you see that, Kelvin? You weren't there that day.
I saw it.
But I think that the weights at Gold's Gym were a little bit lighter. It felt too light for some reason, you know? Like, it didn't feel right. So I feel like the weights are off, and so I feel like I'm gonna go back to Alphalete. I'm not gonna be able to do that. So I'm not setting my expectations there. I'm gonna bring them down like, just a little bit, more realistic expectations. I'm gonna hit the bench press and then get a ton of volume. Like work on strength of the bench, and then get a ton of volume. We're gonna do chest, triceps, and maybe like 2 shoulder movements. So, let's go.
Hey, we're connected.
Good to have you back, man.
I know. Good to have my boy back. Missed him.
When are we going fishing?
Now what?
When are we going fishing, man?
We're gonna go fishing, man.
Yeah, we gotta go fishing.
We're gonna go fishing.
Damn right.
We don't have any fishing poles for you.
Doesn't matter. No, we just cater. Somebody take care of it. Cut them and weed them there in the sea.
Let's go deep sea fishing. That'd be better.
Yeah.
Let's go to a boat. It's all provided.
You really thought it was meant out in the backyard? You meant out in the backyard?
All right. Push workout. Here we go.
Like the sun.
guys, Derek proposed to Ashley in Cancun. Congratulations. Oh my, you see that, bro? You probably can't. So freaking happy, man. Sad I'm not there. I didn't know, like, I didn't know. But oh my gosh. I totally understand and want to keep it a secret. And Derek and Ashley, it's so cool because I respect Derek and Ashley both so much as individuals. Derek, he's got his own things I love about him. Ashley's got her own things that I admire about her. And so I admire them both individually. And then as a couple, as, you know, them together, I admire that as well. And it's so freaking amazing. I'm so, so happy for them. Guys, I'm sorry I'm not there, but congratulations. Congratulations. It's so crazy. But yeah, guys, it's really going to wrap up this video. I want to thank you guys so much for watching. As I said earlier in this vlog, today is day one of sort of this cleanse that I'll be doing. There's not a set time frame. It may be 5 days, maybe 7 days, maybe 2 weeks. But I want to bring my body weight down about 7 to 8 pounds over stage weight, and then officially start my tracking, my lean bulk process, to put more muscle and more size on throughout this improvement season. I always call it off season, but Emily Hayden calls it improvement season, and I like how that sounds better because it sounds more structured. And that's what we're doing this year, improvement season. So I'm pumped for it, guys. If I don't start feeling better in the next 2 days, I'll go to the doctor. I promise. I'm gonna mark my words on here. But y'all are awesome. Derek, Ashley, congratulations. If there's any video footage at all of this happening, if they're okay with it, I'm gonna put it here in this clip at the very end of this video. But if not, who cares? It happened. So happy for them. And they get back on Sunday, so we're gonna celebrate. But I'll see y'all next video.